one of his graphs used by ESPN. Please welcome EJ Arianna.
Thank you.